are wind turbine blades so hard to recycle? Most parts of a wind turbine are made from steel, copper, and concrete, and they're recyclable. However, the blades, made mostly of fiberglass and sometimes carbon fiber, present a unique recycling challenge. These materials contain fibers that are very strong because they are too thin to contain any defects, but they are floppy, like a rope. Then the fibers are contained in a resin, which is not particularly strong or stiff on its own, but the resin keeps all the fibers in place. Once you put the fibers in resin and the resin cures, fibers can't slide past each other anymore. And so the composite material becomes very stiff and strong in the direction of the fibers. The key to recycling composites is separating those two components without destroying them. The resin used in these blades is a thermoset. The polymers in thermosets form a complex cross-linked network when they're cured, and those links can't be easily broken down again. The change is similar to cooking an egg. Once the egg is fried or hard-boiled, it cannot revert to its raw state. That makes them impossible to melt down and reshape like thermoplastics, which behave more like cooked spaghetti.